Hello.
Tyron. Hello. Hello, hello. Thanks for coming.
Bit of an error start earlier, but now we're in order. How goes the day? I'm doing better too, getting more things done in a timely manner, and yeah, it's been great. What do you do for work? Yeah, I used to do stocking myself for the longest time. That was my go-to job, so I didn't have to deal with customers. And if I was working midnights, I could just get a second job, which I often did. Really, I should have just said fuck that and just, you know, try my hand at doing more YouTube shit. I overdid my backup plan, you could say. Alright, I think we're good with Tails here. Highlights there. Other thing that's going on. I think we're pretty much done with these characters. But yeah, I think we're good. Correction there. All right, we got these flowers.
I see though I have been in a situation one time where this parent tried making force a child out of the playground though I don't work at McDonald's anymore.
Well, that's a bunch of shit. Can you parent my child for me? I don't want anything to do with that, especially all the stranger danger bullshit. Yeah, no thanks. Yeah. I don't think McDonald's even has those playpens anymore. Most places, I know, every McDonald's I went to, I never seen the play place anymore. Remember one I went to had like, Sega Saturns and PlayStation set up. Nastiest broken controllers you could ever get your hands on. Thank you. some flowers now. This purple in there. When all this dries, I guess by tomorrow, I'll start doing some color pencil work.
My old workplace playpen is now majorly downgraded to only just the main floor. I'm glad that I never followed through that derpy idea, otherwise I would be more than just fired.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, kids do listen to, like, strangers more than they do their parents sometimes. Like, I remember there was a time I was in the Detroit Jazz Festival, and me and my dad went up on this, like, pavilion type of thing. It was really a place where the audience wasn't supposed to go. It was just right on top of the entire, like, sitting area. And this guy starts jumping up there. He was a security guard. But, you know, I was just a little kid. I didn't know. He's like, hey! Hey! Jumping up and down. So you gotta get down from there! And so, like, a dumb little kid, because, you know, he was an adult, and I went over there, and he... my dad was gritting his teeth and screaming at me, like, get the fuck... Get over here! Get over here! He wasn't swearing, but he was just, get over here! Get back here right now! But I still went. Still went with this, security guard. This guy jumped down. It's like, oh, come on, now I'll catch ya, and I jumped down. I was freaking out, thinking like someone was kidnapping his kid or something. But he went down there in a hurry. And he was just like, oh no, he's a security guard. And, you know, you're not supposed to be up there. Well, yeah, man, I just paid no mind to it. Because I was like 5 years old or whatever. So we got these for now as he gets. What's room? What else we got? What else do we got to go on here? And some highlights here and there. Like, I'm looking at some of the work on here. I'm just thinking, like, there's not really much more I can add. I don't think I can make them look any better. Unless someone comes on here and is just like, hey, do this. I don't know what else I can or should do. A little touches up here and there, and that's about it. Alright, I think that's about as good as we can get, I think. I don't know what else I can do here. Fix up some of the line areas. Rotor's pretty much good. Everyone pretty much good. Bunny Rabbits needs more of a pink nose. I think it's one of the few times you can get away with mixing white into something. I'm just gonna let that dry and I add a little layer of white to it. Let's see, as far as the ears go. Yeah, that's pretty good. Add some outlines of her jeans.
There is truth to that at times. I would have also faced a lawsuit too, but I've already quit that job 8 years ago.
No, no kidding. Oh, yeah, it makes sense. I bet there's something in their policy, like, oh, nope, can't touch any, definitely can't touch any of the children there. If they have any issues, get the parents. If they have any more issues, fucking call law enforcement, make them do even more work than they already do. Maybe they'll get lucky and, charge the parent with something. Get some more money for the city. That's generally how it works, right? Alright, what's my gunmetal made out of? Wish it would tell me. Gunmetal gray. Alright, looks like I gotta look it up. I need to put some highlights on her armor here, fix up some spots. It's gunmetal gray, red, green, and blue. Really? Oh, I put something else in there. Yeah, cyan, yellow, and black. Oh boy. Not what I'm looking for. Alright, we'll try cyan, metal, yellow, and black. Alright, so. Yellow. And. And let's get a drop of black in there. Try that again. Let's get too green. More blue. Not even close. Try that again. Alright, just a little bit. Yeah, doesn't seem right. Alright, acrylic, gunmetal, X. That's more like it. Yeah, black and light blue. Give you a little shake, shot. That's what I found earlier. Yeah, my closest I came was working at the food section in the movie theater. Fucking long lines out the door sometimes, almost doing these fucking combos. Insane. And oh my god, at the end of the day we would have to scrub the floor clean. One big layer of grease. That's all it was just one layer of big fucking piles of grease everywhere. Two people would be dedicated to just doing the popcorn warmer. Or the popcorn popper, I mean. So that was just a one-night project all in its own. And then they had the popcorn warmers. You throw the popcorn in. Crazy stuff. No, thank you. Never again. Way too much shit. Making $300 every 2 weeks too, you know, part time, because of the overtime involved doing it overnight. But yeah, good money for when you're like 19. Not so much now. Yeah, actually have some marks on here, like rugged, dirty. Blemishes here and there. Lightening up, or desaturated it a little bit. Whites. Brighter spots. Some of those blemishes up a little bit. I'm getting messages. Oh, voodoo doll. I get it. Voodoo doll porn. Nice one. Rub some of these brown spots here. Fix Bunny's face. There's that weird looking black mark on there. Oh, come on. Clean off. Not want to focus on it properly. Look at that. Alright, time to go to manual mode. Okay. I mean the flames, everything else on here. I think we're pretty much set. Almost done. Got like a little shine on his cue ball head there. Just like that. I'm doing something with these leaves, but I don't think I should do anything with them really. Yeah, I think next step would just be colored pencils and stuff. Let this dry for a bit. possibly do doing that. I got some spots I can correct here in Sonic Socks. Bits of bleed from the... Add some little highlights to Antoine's belt. Get the water off the brush. Buttons here. Clean that off, get some more white on his gloves there, fix some of the bleed off, do that with Knuckles next. Perfect. Okay. I'm gonna go back to our washes for a minute here. Since those flames are well dried off, we're gonna add some layer of wash there to simulate light. And change out my battery while I still can. Actually, a little dab of white here on the tongue.
Nothing wrong with adding the lighting details.
Exactly. Okay. I love buying one of these, like, kid paint kit things. They all are just the right size. All connected in a plastic, and you just shake them all up one in a line. And it makes it harder to spill. I only need like one layer.
Two, but we'll see.
I have one more layer if that dries in about 10 minutes. Needle 6 right now. Alright. Go to the side. Make sure you keep working some of it off the towel there. Yeah, we can leave that as is there. I think the only other touch I need is the Chaos Emerald. Put some white highlights in there.
The advantage of having certain concrete is that they're much harder to steal by accident.
Yeah. Exactly. If I had my spills, spills are not fun. different brush. Some different details. Let's get one. And layers. Get some like pipes here. Wanna just use flat out the lights. Down a bit. Black lines in there. As for the chrome horns here. Add some black and look dirty in some areas. And I just need to fix this. Here is. That's way too noticeable. I'm gonna use crappy brushes for this. I brush them right in there. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it for now. Yeah, let it dry. I don't want to make any mistakes with the color pencils and get any wet areas. I thought it was going to be a short one today, but I got done when I needed to get done, I think. Yeah, next I'll be cracking out the color pencils here. Very happy with how the chrome turned out. Monster turned out. Flames and Robotnik. I think Robotnik could use just a little more eyes. A little more eye glow. Back to thinking. What I want. You were my queen. You looked so serene. I was so naive. I thought we were simply meant to be. Now clearly I see that I've got to pay. Yep, leave it alone, Andy. It's good enough right now. Think you're done, then you find more things to do. I find more things to do. Yeah, no kidding. You flower we gotta fix there. Enough, we can do this bottom. White. Wash. Okay, detail brush. No, look at that. Alright. Alright. Think we're done?
Now?
Robbie color pencils. Assuming I don't find anything else to fix. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Tigrin, and anyone else who just happened to lurk, good night.
Bye for now.